Today, South Park says goodbye to Mr. Hankey. The longtime union of this town and the holiday figure is over for good. We should all feel pretty great about ourselves, give ourselves a little nice pat on the back, as we as a society continue to try and sweep away all the poop.
Well, everyone, I guess this is goodbye. It sure has been swell.
No goodbyes, Hankey. You just need to go. We've already called you a pooper.
A pooper? They have that? Oh, you mean lift. Okay, goodbye, everyone. I hope I brought a few smiles and a few laughs into your hearts.
Goodbye, Mr. Hankey.
Where will he go?
He'll have to find a place that accepts racist, awful beings like him. There are still places out there who don't care about bigotry and hate.
Cool, man. Talking crap.
Welcome, my friend. Please, rest your weary feet and make yourself at home here.
Hooray!
Where is Mr. Hankey? Where is that old bundle of Christmas cheer?
We had to get rid of Mr. Hankey.
Got rid of him?
Mr. Hankey did something bad, and we were forced to make him leave. Forever.
Jesus, what'd he do, f*** a kid?
No, he tweeted some, inappropriate things.
He tweeted some inappropriate things. Oh, you bunch of I'm getting back in my sleigh now.
No, wait, please.
Merry Christmas. Have fun sucking Jeff Bezos' dick, you bunch of cunts.